incredible endeavor. And I don't know what else I'm capable of doing with Anurag, because I absolutely adore the man. More than anything else, what I really think is wonderful is the company called Phantom. It doesn't only have a company that is formed on the basis of strong content in cinema, but it's the coming together of many minds and all directors, barring Madhu, who's really the business mind in Phantom. So Vikas Bell and Vikramaditya Motwani, Anurag Kashyap, I thought it would be really quite unusual to collaborate with so many different minds. And that is where this collaboration came out, apart from the fact that what was really wonderful was the script that they brought to me. Script that was actually was going to be directed by Vinal Matthews, who is an ad filmmaker par excellence, has done exemplary work in the ad world, and he had this labor of love written very strongly, and I fell in love with the script almost immediately. And casting a fresh new pair was the call that we all took, and that's why it has a fresh, unique casting of Siddharth Malhotra and Pariniti Chopra, both of who are actually coming out of their comfort zone in this film in various ways, which we'll find out in our conversation. But first, I'd like to introduce you to this wonderful team, starting with Anurag. He needs no introduction. Fresh from Marrakesh and coordinating and meeting with the likes of Martin Scorsese, Anurag Kashyap is one of the big game players at Phantom, and we're very happy to collaborate with him and his team. Vikramaditya Motwani, whose two films have not only won the hearts of millions of people, but has also stamped him as one of the finest, most connoisseur filmmakers this country has. Vikramaditya Motwani. And now the one who actually endures both these men in different ways, Vikas Bell, a director in his own right, and his film Queen is set to set the screen ablaze very soon. He's not only one of the business minds at Phantom, but also a strong creative energy who makes sure that these boys don't spend too much money. Of course, the debut director, Vinal Matthew, who's done some outstanding work in the ad world. In fact, every time you hear Kuch Meetha Ho Jaye, you know that Vinal is the one who added the sweetness to the campaign, and many other. He's also directed me, by the way. I have never given so many takes in my life as I did for Vinal Matthew. I remember sitting with a cup of coffee for about 45 takes, and so you know that his level of precision is something that I knew we would expect even on celluloid. And now to introduce you to the glorious team, the acting team of Hasi to Phasi, both of them who, as I said, have come out of their comfort zone to express their love for each other on celluloid at various junctures of this film. We're going to start with Pariniti Chopra, ladies and gentlemen. This is, for everyone, her first film that is not a Yash Raj film, so that's why I said that, that it's something that she has stepped out of her comfort zone. And this is Siddharth Malhotra's second outing after Student of the Year. So he's one of the first students that will break out, really. Siddharth and Pariniti, coupled together with the team, are really the Hasi to Phasi that we really wanted to make. So we're happy to answer questions related to the film. And I'm really glad that all of you showed up in such large numbers to express your love for us and the cinema we make. Thank you very, very much. I actually find it very difficult to write a love story anymore. I think I've lost that innocence, which I had when I wrote Kuch Kuch Hota Hai or Kal Ho Na Ho. For some reason, I'm feeling my love scenes that I write seem very synthetic and artificial. So whenever I read a truly, organically, honest love story, it always moves me to make it. When I read Vinil's script that has been scripted by his friend Harsh as well, I was completely bowled over by the quirkiness and yet the moving quality that the screenplay had. It was quirky, it was kind of off the cuff, yet it moved me towards the end. And that really happens, you know. The quirkiness was Phantom, and the slight tear in the eye in the end was Dharma. So I felt that eventually it was really a grand collaboration, and no better script could justify this combination of producers better than Hasi to Phasi.
Well, of course, I think hasna is always a positive thing when a girl laughs. So in school, we're all trying to do funny stuff, trying to impress them with stupid stuff. I remember when I was in school, I used to play basketball for my school team. And that time, we used to pretend to have injuries to get importance from girls. I was lucky enough to go from all-boys school to a co-ed school in 11th and 12th. Then not to all girls, no. From all boys to then co-ed. So yeah, in school and after basketball, ke baad, when itna sabhi kharoch lagta hai, then to pretend that it's a big deal, and when I was scoring and somebody hit me and all that, I think we've done all the...
सब बकवास है. सिड के केस में जब वो हंसता है तो लड़कियां फंसती हैं. नॉर्मली उल्टा होता है कि लड़कियां जब हंसती हैं तो हमने उसको फंसाया होता है. बट इसके केस में सब लट्टू थी, इवन सेट पे. डोंट बी मॉडेस्ट. एंड मैं फ्लॉप थी. कोई लड़का नहीं फंसा मेरी हंसी से. आज तक भी वही ट्रू है. अरे हाँ, बहुत कुछ. ट्रेलर में सिर्फ हम लोग एक टीजर दिखाते हैं पिक्चर का, हम लोग पूरा नहीं दिखाते हैं. एंड आई कैन अश्योर यू, जब आप पिक्चर देखेंगे तो इस सब मैडनेस के पीछे रीजन क्या है, इसकी मैडनेस और मेरी मैडनेस का, वो आपको बहुत बड़ा एक सरप्राइज मिलेगा. एंड द फिल्म हैज़ मच मोर देन व्हाट वी कैन शो इन अ ट्रेलर. ट्रेलर सिर्फ 2 मिनट का होता है. सो आई अश्योर यू, जब आप पिक्चर देखने आएंगे तो आपको बहुत बड़ा एक सरप्राइज मिलेगा.
No, actually, it's the way forward. The thing is that collaborations, co-productions, they may be new to the, I would say, to the Indian zone of film production. But actually, if you go in the West, if you read the titles, there are but sometimes in association with, not, there's 100 people come together sometimes to make a film. I'm all about providing content and software. And if I'm very greedy for script and content, if somebody brings me a great screenplay, it doesn't matter how many names are attached to it, I will want to be part of that film. I'm hungry to put out a good film. So when Phantom came, I was completely open to the collaboration. In fact, I'm open for further collaborations with them. I have to love the film and I don't mind collaborating with almost anyone, because I feel we can't be so, you know, we can't elevate, do self-elevatory things like think that our brand is everything. Sometimes you need somebody else's content to provide good cinema, and sometimes that doesn't come organically within your organization in a phase, and if it comes from elsewhere, then why not? So Phantom excites me on various accounts. A, there is so much policing of content because you have 3 directors looking at it, then you have me and my team, and put together, if we don't make a good film, then you can slap us all at the end of this experience because we're far too many minds going into this film. Har actress phas jati hai jab wo mere office mein aa jati hai. Jab main narrate karta hu unko picture, phas hi jati hai. Main hasta rehta hu, wo phas jati hai, picture kar leti hai aur thoda main kam bhi paise de deta hu unko. Is tarah phas jati hai. देखिए, फ्लर्टिंग ही पहला स्टेज होता है रोमांस का. पहले फ्लर्ट करोगे, फिर रोमांस करोगे, फिर बाल बच्चे तो उसके बाद आ जाते हैं. तो हंसी तो फंसी इस तरह का एक एक्सप्रेशन है, एक कूल सा एक्सप्रेशन हो गया जो हमने सोचा इस फिल्म की एनर्जी के साथ बाखूबी जाता है. तो इसीलिए हंसी तो फंसी ऐसी कोई लेना देना नहीं मुझे लगता है फिल्म के साथ. इसका टाइटल अच्छा था, इट हैड अ नाइस रिंग टू इट, सबको अच्छा लग गया, पोस्टर पे भी अच्छा लग रहा है तो हमने डाल दिया.
ऑल थैंक्स टू विकास, एक्चुअली ही केम अप
विद दिस. विकास, ये विकास की क्रिएटिव एनर्जी. अब क्या बताऊं, द लाइन इटसेल्फ सेज व्हाट वी आर ट्राइंग टू से. देखिए क्या होता है कि सीधी बात को हम देश में अगर बता दें तो प्रॉब्लम आ जाता है. तो सीधी बात को कभी कभी थोड़ा गंदी बात में बनाना पड़ जाता है. तो सीधी को गंदी बनाना आपने ऑलरेडी देख लिया है फिल्म में क्या होता है. तो इट इज लव गोस ककिन फ्रेज, एक कूल सा ऐसा एक टैगलाइन था जो मेरा आइडिया बिल्कुल नहीं है. मैं कभी सोच भी नहीं सकता ये किसका आइडिया था.
तो मैं कह रही हूँ हम लोग सब फंसते हैं इसकी हंसी पे, यहाँ पे उल्टा है सब. मेरा रोल एक्चुअली, आई विश मैं आपको सब कुछ बता सकती, लेकिन इट्स द रोल ऑफ अ साइंटिस्ट हु इज एक्चुअली अ लिटिल मैड, एंड इट इज समथिंग दैट मैंने कभी नहीं देखा है स्क्रीन पे. एंड
ये जैसे कहते हैं ना, नॉर्मली मैंने हर वक्त जब मैं मेकिंग्स देखता हूँ, एक्ट्रेस हमेशा कहती है कि मेरा किरदार बड़ा बबली सा है, आई एम अ वेरी बबली गर्ल. तो वही कह दो और निकल लो यहाँ से. बोलते मेरा किरदार बबली सा है. वो होता था 80s में, वो बेचारे एक्ट्रेसेस को रोल्स नहीं हुआ करते थे तो हमेशा यही कहते रहते थे कि माइन इज अ बबली कैरेक्टर, आई ब्रिंग द फन इन द फिल्म. किसकी हंसी देखकर मैं फंस गया? नहीं, मैं फंसता नहीं इतनी आसानी से. मैं फंसाता हूँ, मैं फंसने वालों में से नहीं हूँ.
रेखा जी
का मैं बहुत बड़ा फैन हूँ, और रेखा जी की हंसी तो मैंने कभी देखी नहीं, क्योंकि वो बहुत वो जिस तरह वो बात करती है तो वो बहुत ही अपना कंट्रोल से, बहुत सहमी हुई उनकी बातें होती हैं. तो मैंने कभी, रेखा जी बहुत सीनियर है तो उनके साथ हंसने का मौका तो नहीं मिला ना फंसने का, लेकिन इतना मैं कहूँगा कि उनके साथ काम करने की बड़ी इच्छा है. बिल्कुल नहीं, शादी पागलों की तरह पागलों के लिए है, जो लोग शादी करते वो फंस जाते हैं मेरी जान। मैं इसी तरह मैं सिंगल ही बेस्ट हूँ। शादी करके जैसे गाना है ना, शादी करके फंस गया यार मैं, अच्छा खासा था कवारा, तो यही मेरी जिंदगी का मंत्र है। किंग फ्लर्टिंग ऑफ कोर्स यू विल सी, लेकिन काश मेरा घर बिग बॉस होता, वो कैमराज आपके घर तक आ जाते हैं। मेरे घर पे बहुत कॉकिंग फ्लर्टिंग होता है, आपको क्या हाथ को क्या पता, बस कैमराज नहीं है और आप घर पे नहीं देख पाती। और आप इतना क्यों शर्मा रही हैं, आपके साथ मैं अभी कर रहा हूं। आपको कह सकता हूं क्या, आपका हसीन चेहरा मैं हर प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में देखता हूं और मुझे बहुत आप मुझे मेरे दिल को सुकून मिलता है आपको। इट वॉज एक्चुअली एन आउटस्टैंडिंग ईयर अकॉर्डिंग टू मी, इट वॉज अ ग्रेट ग्रेट ईयर। It provided all kinds of content and it showed us the extent of the box office business. Not only this year, I think the last couple of years have been fantastic. To see all kinds of films work and do the required box office has been very, very uplifting and extremely, I would say, exciting for all of us filmmakers. Even for us to see a film like Lunchbox go out and reach out to millions of people in this country and yet have the big Chennai Express numbers, or the other films that have done like Humongous Business. It's been fantastic from a 200 crore loved film by almost a universal audience to a niche film like Lunchbox being accepted on a global level. It's completely showing, I would say, the variety and the spans of our cinema, and I think it's a very exhilarating feeling for all of us filmmakers. And it's a very proud, I mean, I have to say, just before I came here, I saw a series of images of Anurag at an international festival, how far he's taken cinema, where all he is now today. I feel very proud every time I see any film breakthrough. So it's very, very, very empowering to know the extent and I would say the love our cinema is getting across the world by making better films. Unfortunately, we fail and fade with writing content, and I hope we can empower writers to make sure that we have better films, because that's the one community within the movie industry that needs empowering, is the writing community. We need to empower them, we need to give them as much importance, and even where it comes to economically, I think that they're the most underpaid and yet the most required entity within the parameters of our fraternity. So I think it's very, very critical that we empower the writing community for us to get better content and therefore to make better.
मुझे रियली बहुत एक्टिंग करनी पड़ी। द ओनली थिंग दैट आई कुड ड्रॉ अपॉन वॉज द एनर्जी, जो मेरी लाइफ में एनर्जी है और कैरेक्टर के लिए जो एनर्जी चाहिए थी बस वो सिमिलर थी। बाकी सब कुछ मुझे विनिल सर और हर्ष के साथ जब मैं रीडिंग्स में बैठी थी और वर्कशॉप्स करी थी तो 15-20 दिन लग गए थे बिफोर गोइंग ऑन सेट टू बी एब्सोल्युटली रेडी, बिकॉज इट वॉज क्वाइट टेक्निकल टू प्ले दिस रोल।